Lesson 248. Whatever suffers is not part of me. I have disowned the truth. Now let me be as faithful in disowning falsity. Whatever suffers is not part of me. What grieves is not myself. What is in pain is but illusion in my mind. What dies was never living in reality and did but mock the truth about myself. Now I disown self-concepts and deceits and lies about the Holy Son of God. Now am I ready to accept him back as God created him and as he is. Father, my ancient love for you returns and lets me love your Son again as well. Father, I am as you created me. Now is your love remembered and my own. Now do I understand that they are one.